guys, I'm back again with another reaction video. I'm David.
And I'm Esther.
We're reacting to Tyga.
Megan the Stallion.
She's out here putting music videos here.
Left, right, and center. She's dropping videos here.
Everything.
You know. But who's complaining? Not I.
Not I. Oh, okay.
Not I.
We're not complaining. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
Yep.
What I need. Okay. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I ain't heard Tyga in a while though. Oh, they got mustard and beet as well. This is that hot girl summer stuff that I was talking about. This is the hot girl summer stuff I was talking to you about.
Whoa, a freak with a leg in the air.
100%.
Please. Feet with the legs in the air, with the legs in the air. I want a freak, freak, but just don't care.
Okay.
I
need a freak with a big ass butt, make all the niggas
stare. I need a freak with a big ass butt to make all the niggas stare.
Oh, he's like, I need a girl. You know them ones, them guys were like, I need a bad girl.
Like a bad bee.
I need a bad bee.
So then
when you see other guys looking at your girl, you're like, yeah, man's got bad bee. So.
Exactly. Yeah, sorry, you can look, but you can't, you know.
Yeah.
I need a freak with a big ass butt, make all the niggas stare. Okay. All the niggas stare. I need a freak, girl, to the bee. Freak, girl, tell me what to sleep.
Okay.
She's in this beat, like, remind you of early 2000s. Dun.
Nah, nigga, it does not.
I doubt it.
Freak hoe, tell me what to eat.
Okay.
Freak girl, tell me what to sleep. Swallow on the meat. Tell me if it's sweet. Yeah, I like the freak. Do it in the car, leave. Come on the seat. Do it in the dark. I don't even want to see.
Do it in the dark. I don't even want to see. Just do the madness to me in the dark. Let me just feel it. I don't want to see. Yeah, slyly. Nah, I ain't gonna talk too much, alright?
Do it in the dark, I don't even wanna see. Open up your door, I got a big ass key. Yeah.
Open up your door, hey, we know it. Hey. I got a big ass key.
Wow.
Let me know what he's talking about, innit? Man said open up your door, you
so
know.
So he's talking about the front door. That's
that's
what he's talking about.
Yeah,
front door. Okay. I got a big ass key. Yeah, like a freak though, baby being easy. So nice, make her say please. Like a lolly, lick it till it's clean. She looked at me, said, baby, what you mean?
Right.
I need a freak.
Freak
to rub my hair. I need a freak every day of the week with her legs in the air.
Man said she got that BDSM thing going on here. Hold on. Why is it going? This BDSM thing going on here. Wow, that dominatrix type woman. Rah. Is that what hot girl summer is?
No, have you seen Megan? She needs a real man. She can't have no.
Let's just come in here like she wanna date her.
I'm just standing for her.
Nah.
I mean, don't hate the player, hate the game.
Are you looking for a freak?
Huh?
I'm the biggest one. Have to do a trick, you ain't no make you come.
You didn't see that coming, did you?
Oh, I did not see that coming. You need a freak? I'm the biggest one. Yo, fam, okay.
Freak, I'm the biggest one. Have to do a trick, you ain't no make you come.
Do you know what, yeah? She looks like she would destroy
do
him.
A trick that you didn't know could make you come, you know? Rah. Okay.
OMG, choosing ain't giving up the pussy for a dinner in a movie. I need me a nasty ass nigga that don't care. Fuck with my ex, cause I had the nigga scared. You ain't eating what you here for. Baby, I'm a nympho. Learn to keep a nip.
If you ain't eating, what you here for? Raw. Baby, I'm a nympho. Raw.
Listen. Megan hasn't come to play.
She's not
coming to play. You ain't eating what you here for. Baby, I'm a nympho. Keep a nigga on rock like a Flintstone. Real freaks don't trip. They come in then dip. Treat them like party favors. I pass them like chips. Get my nut deep.
Treat them like party favors.
And then dip. Treat them like party favors. I pass them like chips. Get my nut. Then what? I'm back to business. A good lick and a trick. That's all that you eat.
I need a freak.
Megan is a freak, man.
It's just.
That guy looks like he's scared. The one on the bed.
I feel like I've seen my share of cheeks today, fam. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh,
like,
yeah. There was another video. So much reactions today. Like, just
bare girls. Bare girls are shaking. It's bad.
Megan is on another level. Please don't tell me that's a snake.
I got a
big thing. Hey, Esther, come on. That's a snake. Look at that. I saw that. Did you not see that? Those things moving in the water. Guys, listen, I'm vigilant.
Guys, did you see snakes? Because I did not see no snakes.
On the sides. Listen, yeah, I bet you any money that those are snakes.
This is out here. Wow.
I'm not getting caught out like last time. What's that? With Brittany in the backseat. Brand new bitch, paparazzi think she Cassie. Try to make it nasty, spit like Daffy. I ain't Billie Jean, but the bitch call me Daddy. Diamonds in my ear. Look at him flying in the air. I'm Billie Jean, but what? The chicks call you daddy. Billie Jean, but the bitch call me daddy. Bitch, okay. Diamonds in my ear, got me feeling like Cassie. House full of hoes, you can only imagine. 5 in the morning, getting ghosts like Cassie. The freak.
I need a freak every day of the week with legs and a hair. This whole jacket thing
is giving me 2000 vibes.
Now I can see it. Like,
even the video, man.
It's just the whole 2000 vibes.
Giving me, but I like it. It's just. Those are snakes. Try to tell me that I'm seeing things. It's deep for me, guys. I don't like those things.
Got
that,
snakes,
right? I don't like those things that have to be, like, you know, on job.
Diligent on that.
Yeah,
but guys, this song was kind of chill song.
Chill.
I think it was right.
I like. The thing is, Tyga always does like those bops that are like gonna hit in the club, like, or those. I don't know. He's really good at doing that type of music, like, very good.
Yeah.
So this was like a nice chill collaboration, song. Like.
Yeah.
With Megan Thee Stallion, so.
Yeah, but guys, let us know what you think about that one, though. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, leave any suggestions, go for us below.
Time for the game.
Say
the
first.
Fam, do you want a prize? What do you want?
I do, actually. Grammy, what have we got?
Do you know what your prize is? You're going to edit this video.
Hope you guys enjoy.